Nevada's minimum wage is going up on July 1st. It's an increase that comes from a bill passed in 2019. So this will boost the minimum wage 75 cents every year through 2024. Nevada has a two-tier system for minimum wage. If you're an employee with health insurance, the minimum wage is $8.75 an hour. If you do not have health insurance, you get a dollar more. The minimum wage increase will also affect overtime rates in Nevada.